There's not many people who would give the opportunity to speak twice. He spoke at the beginning of the march. He's made it all the way here. I'll give you Tony Benn again to speak to you. Tony!
Comrades, shalom aleikum.
Aleikum salam.
I believe there are about here outside the Israeli embassy, and it is an indication of the major shift of opinion there is in Britain in support now of a free Gaza and a free Palestine. And although we don't have all the support we would like at the top, the people at the top have to listen to the rest of us. And if they do listen, they will hear a very clear demand for a change of policy towards Israel and towards Palestine. The people of Gaza must be allowed to import whatever they need to survive. And the people of Palestine must be free to develop in peace in their own way and not be oppressed by an Israeli overlord with American support. And I think it's interesting that even in the United States, where there's been a lot of support for Israel, opinion in America is shifting. So we are engaged now in a campaign that we are all of us here going to live to see succeed. And that is something to keep in our minds when we go home after this long march. We can say we were part of a movement led to success, and that is because of all of those of you who've come and the message that we're putting across to the Israeli embassy. They will hear, they know that although Israel has a lot of weapons, it has not got the world support that it needs if it is to succeed. So I wish you all success. Thank you for asking me. Free Gaza, free Palestine.